He ate both of ours? Are both our hooks in his mouth?
Yeah. That's crazy, man.
Both the hooks in this guy's mouth. What's up, guys? Thanks for watching another video of NM Angling. We're here at PECOS River trying to get on some of these trout that are here. Let's get it. See what we can do. Perfect. Flowing perfect. Let's see, right off the bat, try this Joe's fly. Camera wasn't even on, but I caught this little guy. Little brown. See you, little buddy. Got him. Little rainbow. Cool. At least we know they're in here. Alright, put a fresh worm on under this float. Keep seeing this little guy in here. Let's see if we can get him. Okay. Every time, dude. Oh yeah. Good fish. Got him. Finally. Little rainbow.
Come here, buddy. Oh.
That's the little guy that was eating my bait the whole time. Alright, we're right here where the Mora meets the PECOS River. Let's see if we can catch some. Got one. Oh. Damn it. Got him. Oh, he came off. Got him. Oh, he came off. There he goes.
Right in that corner.
Brown. Oh, that was a good one. Yeah, that's a good one. Come here, buddy. That's a good one.
He ate both of ours? Are both our hooks in his mouth?
Yeah.
That's crazy, dude. Both the hooks in this guy's mouth.
Go fly. That's a good one. Biggest win of the day for me.
Oh.
bite on the edge right there. I don't know. I don't know.